In this tutorial for the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, we'll demonstrate how to adjust the IK retargeter pose to improve the results when retargeting animations. The plugin automatically generates a retargeting pose based on the source skeleton, but it cannot account for differences in character design, which can lead to this pose and retargeted animations looking unnatural. Some manual adjustment of the pose can improve the retargeting results with animations that better fit your character. In this example, the difference in character proportions has resulted in a strange position for the shoulders. This is one of the most common issues seen, especially when working with the Unreal mannequin. Fortunately, the fix is quite simple. With the retargeter open, click on the Edit Pose button. In this mode, you can select and adjust the position of the bones for the retargeting pose. By default, the bones are drawn quite large, so before doing anything else, we'll lower the bone draw size setting to something more reasonable. Now we can adjust the pose. In this case, all we need to do is rotate the shoulder bone up into a more natural position, then apply the same rotation in the opposite direction to the upper arm to return it back to the correct orientation. We'll also rotate them back a bit. When happy with the changes, click on the Edit Pose button again to exit out of the pose editing. With the adjusted pose, the shoulder position in the retargeted animations looks a lot more natural. Now we'll fix the pose for the mannequin to Mixamo retargeter. In this case, the shoulders are rotated back too far and are a bit high. Using the same method as before, we'll adjust the pose into a more natural position. Much better. Adjusting the pose is an easy way to improve your results when retargeting animations with the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin. For more help and support regarding the use of the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, check out the links in the video description below.